Welcome back to part 7 of Ace Attorney 1. Today, on this day, Ace Attorney Duel Desis has finally been released.
Woohoo!
I still have to download it.
I don't even have the money for it.
I downloaded it this morning.
I want to download it, but I'm only halfway through.
Oh, God.
I'm only halfway through Pokemon X, damn it.
Yes, laugh at the fallen Miss May.
I'm like, okay.
You're in jail and we're not.
Again.
Are we done? That's questioning spiky head. Hey, that's Lloyd.
Porcupine head.
That's either Lloyd or every single Super Saiyan ever.
Yeah. Poor Lloyd. They make him out to be even worse.
How'd you get to be so totally whacked?
Well, she's got PTSD or something. I don't know.
All right. Just for the record, she's not going to talk to us about anything. I'm just demonstrating that now.
God damn it.
Stubborn bitch.
Yeah. We're trying to get her to talk about the guy. We're trying to talk about the guy who stayed with her during that night, but she's not going to talk.
Yeah,
what happened? She's like,
yeah,
no way,
you
want to
remind
like,
the
name
of
the Phoenix,
viewers what
though,
happened in
I've
the last
always
part?
Considered. It's like, I've always considered changing my name to Jose. Jose Wright.
Jose Wright? God damn it.
Is that right?
Right.
Right.
Is that right?
Is that right?
Let's talk about your attitude.
Like, you're a bitch.
That's where I'm going to put it.
You don't look like a bad person.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, I forgot to mention, this is the only part that doesn't have a funny I included in it, because it does the funny for me. Which you'll see.
Oh, God.
Logic has no idea what I'm talking about.
Yeah, didn't
that
we...
That makes it wonderful. Let's go to Grossberg.
Oh, no.
He's gone. And so is the painting.
Yeah, I was just about to I was just about to question that.
Looks like Grossberg is out today. That fat fart.
Again.
He's avoiding me. He must not like my hair.
Nobody likes your hair, Phoenix. Nobody. You wear too much gel.
Wasn't there a giant painting hanging on that wall?
Yes, there was. Especially considering there's an indentation
of
where there used to be one.
There's a painting of... Hmm.
It was a fisherman, wasn't it?
Sunflowers.
Yeah, whatever.
It's a painting of Grossberg himself.
Why would he give it?
Because he's a narcissist.
I don't know. There's some photos on the desk. Let's go see what it is.
Mahogany.
God damn it!
Mahogany.
I knew one of us was going to say that.
There's two photos on the desk. Old photos.
Oh,
there's
old
two photos lying here.
Ooh.
Something's been written in pencil on the backs. DL6 incident. Oh, DL6 incident. DL6 incident.
Something tells me that that's important.
Gee, I wonder why. I've sure seen this person somewhere.
No.
We haven't. This is the first time we've seen this woman in the game, Phoenix. What are you talking about?
Nah.
You're crazy!
Crazier! This is the point I realized, oh wait, I need the other photo. So I
oh God!
Why?
Realized when I had to take the other photo. My bad.
That's okay. I did that the first time I played it too. I'm like, wait, this one obviously looks much more incriminating than the other one.
I'm sure we won't see her later.
Possibly.
Maybe.
Ever.
Let's go back to the hotel.
Let's hope we don't run into that creepy bellboy again.
Surprise.
Oh, we will.
Oh, God damn it!
Quite the performance today, if I dare say so myself. Thanks.
I guess.
Sorry for putting you on the spot like that.
Oh, it's alright.
Not at all, sir. Your efforts today can only help the gatewalkers rip you, as they say. Rip?
See, this is when...
Reputation, you jackass.
Creepy.
He's not creepy.
Look at that!
We can charge a premium for the room, of course. It'll be great for business.
He's trying to make money off of a murder! How is that not creepy?
He's stupid. I do become famous. The bellboy who brought the murderer iced coffee.
God damn it! Are you not understand? How do you not understand that I think this guy is creepy?
Please let me know if there's anything I can bring you.
It's like, way, bring me the murder weapon. Oh, wait, we already got it. Never mind.
About Miss May. Oh, her? Huh, not the first, but I knew the moment I saw her that she was a porn star.
God fucking damn it.
She'd do it, of course. Do what? Porn?
Seriously.
What did she do? I don't know.
See, Luigi, the game itself is making you think that this guy's creepy. It's not just me. The game wants you to suspect that the bellboy's insane.
It's supposed to be funny.
I know, but it comes off as creepy.
He and I are of the same ilk. We both carry the same scent of danger.
Sure.
Mr. Psycho Bellboy. Oh shit. So we just gotta show him that photo?
Yep. But we wanna know something about the hotel first. I have an excellent idea, sir. Currently this hotel is known as the Gatewater. I propose that we add a subtitle. A subtitle?
Oh god.
The Gatewater Hotel, Murder Manor.
No!
God!
See, the game's only proving whatever my point more and your more with time.
I love this guy.
It's funny, but at the same time, you gotta suspect the guy for having some kind of screw loose.
I love this guy.
A little bit, yeah.
That's him, detective.
Oh, shit.
I'm a lawyer. You're not like a detective to me, so I don't care.
I just wanted to say
you do more detective work than lawyer work anyway, Phoenix.
Works for me. That's the man who checked in with Miss April May.
Well, that was fast.
Right, the Aphrodite!
Way too excited
what the
about
fuck's
this.
Yeah,
right, at least have him write it so we can actually get Miss May to talk.
What's in a fit of it?
Basically,
saying that he can confirm something.
It's okay. basically saying, hey, this person said something, so you should confirm it with me.
I mean, I've watched a lot of Law and Order, and I've never seen them use the term a fit of it before. Oh well. I get what it
is.
I've never heard the term before.
It's basically a fancy word for proof.
Yep, makes sense.
Yep.
Yes, no. We're back.
Can't you take a hint and stay in the porn industry?
Well, she can't really be when
the
she's
the police
in
officer's
holding.
Like, I'm not going anywhere until I see that.
Haven't you ever heard of jail porn?
I mean, there is a camera in the top right corner.
Have you ever heard of the internet?
Shit.
Alright, present the Aphrodite. Have it. Present this, and it'll actually have her talk for once.
It's the aphrodisiac.
The bellboy's Aphrodite. He told us everything he saw. The man you checked in with, pretty much the hotel, and everything.
And this guy.
The guy.
Except he didn't actually tell us who that guy was.
Pissed. You might want to... Yeah,
push her hard. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge.
Don't ease her into it. Push her.
Present evidence and rub it in the witness's face.
Take the photo to the press.
He would have told you.
What?
You know, he should be a witness to murder. This man is something. I'm sure the press will have a field day with his reputation.
Damn
oh,
right.
Oh, crap.
Except for the way to bluff, Phoenix. You don't even know who the fuck this guy is.
I like how she's still up his final talk.
Well. Yay.
It's like, man, that felt good.
It felt good to finally look down.
Why are you pumping your fist in the air? What?
This is why people like Phoenix. He's my boss, Red White, president of the information gathering conglomerate, Blue Corp.
Fuck yeah!
No, don't put that in again.
I'm not. I did it before, it's not funny the second time.
Yeah.
This is the man that was with you the night of the murder.
Hmm. Oh, snap.
I'm scared to talk. Really? Dun, dun, dun.
Bitch. So on the subject of this, have you guys seen the live-action Phoenix Wright movie?
I have not,
nah, but
I plan
it's
on
really
it sometime.
Good.
We should commentate over it at some point.
No, we're doing this.
When we're done with the game, we should commentate over the movie and point out the inaccuracies.
Well, it's not that. Actually, it's more accurate than any other game movie ever made.
That's true. Sadly, that's true.
I love looking at you. Looking at you, Mortal Kombat.
Which Mortal Kombat?
It's still an awesome movie, even if inaccurate.
Hugely inaccurate. Oh, here's a better comparison. Street Fighter. The movie.
Oh, God.
Again,
yeah,
which Street Fighter? Oh, God, no.
First me with the title of your persona.
What?
God damn it.
Why?
Look at my
Jinxu. God damn it, Captain Planet, why?
Captain I'm not gonna spoil Planet. It. I'm just gonna He's say I hate hero. This guy.
Gonna take pollution down to zero.
He no, looks this like guy's a taking Captain pollution Planet to 112. Villain, for God's sake. Look at him.
Look at that smug ass face. He's gonna take pollution up to 112.
Also, I like how he's got like that statue of Zangief holding up the world there.
Is that even Zangief? I can't tell.
No, I think that's supposed to be Atlas.
Maybe.
Yeah.
I just thought Zangief because it's Capcom, you know?
Also, doesn't that painting look familiar?
Yeah, it does. Why the fuck is that here? And why does this guy have, like, four trophies?
Because he's a flashy douchebag.
If you could already tell.
What business does a mighty lawyer have with a man such as me?
God damn it. This guy is, like, jumping right into
Arrogance
me. And what's
this
with guy the has sparkling this guy has... teeth, damn it?
This guy has scumbag written all over him.
No shit.
If it wasn't obvious enough.
Yeah.
I hate this guy the most out of any... Well... Well, I mean... We'll see.
Yeah, they're not being vague at this point. They're pretty much flat out saying, yeah, this guy did it.
Yeah, I know. It's like, goddammit, this guy's such a douchebag. I hate him more than the main villain of this game. That's saying a lot.
He's trying to turn
this is just the start of the series, too.
Yeah, we're just... This is just case, too.
I know.
Yeah.
Think of how screwed up it's going to get later on.
Oh, that's just this game. I still have to finish the second game, damn it.
I know.
I got distracted.
Before warning to anyone who's watching this and has never seen Phoenix Wright before, if you think this guy's a douchebag, we haven't even hit the tip of the iceberg yet.
I can't wait for case 3. That's going to be fun.
Case 3 is probably my favorite case.
We'll get that when we get to it, though.
Yeah.
The Bubble can say what he pleases. He doesn't want to talk to you. Wish to speak, put me on the witness stand. Okay.
Fine. Way to incriminate yourself there, White. Actually, that's not quite true.
Why didn't the prosecution call him as a witness? That's easy.
Because he didn't want him. He didn't want to get a...
No, you'll find out in like 10 seconds.
Again, that's easy.
Apparently, Mr. White owns the entire city.
Nah, at this point, they're pretty much hinting at, oh, hey, Mr. White pretty much owns the fucking planet.
Well, not the planet.
Captain Planet,
this entire
if you will.
City.
Why apparently are we making this guy out to be Captain Planet? He doesn't even have the same hairstyle.
I don't know, I'm just imagining him
Blue
talking
Corp
like
runs
that.
This yep. entire city. I don't know how.
He doesn't even have green hair.
He has blue hair, so it's his it's his corporate cousin.
But it doesn't matter. His hair is toxic purple. He can still be a Captain Planet villain.
Okay, Captain Planet, corporate commander.
Fantabulistic, what the crap?
Why?
What kind of vocabulary does this guy have?
Blue Corp vocabulary. I can't.
it's gorgeous.
That fake painting over there. That's gorgeous.
Team Flair would love that picture.
Just yesterday, actually.
Go, go, Team Flair! Oh, I lost? I better stop cheering now.
Bam! You really like that quote, don't you?
Yes, I really do. It's one of the best quotes in the game.
That's a
Mr.
good
Wrong.
Quote.
Right.
No, no, Mr. White, you seem to be
Oh, we
wrong.
Completely understand.
Mr. White, I'm afraid Phoenix Wrong is outside.
No, Phoenix Wrong is a hilarious parody. That's a different thing.
I was trying to be funny.
I know.
You killed the joke.
Brody Burger.
Who wants to eat a grody burger? Ugh.
Ew.
Oh, sweet Jesus. He's pretty much kicking his ass, isn't he?
And there's why I hate this guy. He's the only guy in this entire game that has the balls to punch you in the face for incriminating him.
And he's pretty much saying, even if you charge me for assault, I'm still gonna...
Like, fuck you!
You know what the sad part is? He's right.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Because
like, look, I own the police, so even if I did something like this... Oh, no, I could just say you were breaking and entering, because I own the police, bitch.
he's pretty much saying, I throw money at problems.
Eh, whatever works.
That's what he's saying, pretty much. He's pretty much saying, I throw money at problems and they go away.
So I'm Bill Gates if Bill Gates was an asshole.
I'm Apple if Apple actually cared.
Apple's a decent company, so...
Have you seen their quality control?
It's pretty bad.
Alright, let's go to Grossberg. See if he's there. Hi, mister.
Yep.
God damn it.
Hello, Willard. Hello, Whale Lord.
He's not fat enough to be Whale Lord.
Yeah, you're right.
Clear my throat. God damn it.
Jumping Jehoshaphat.
Who says Jumping Jehoshaphat anymore?
Who turned out the sun? Hi, Jimmy!
The last time I heard someone use the term Jumping Jehoshaphat, I was watching Rugrats, goddammit.
The last person I remember using Jumping Jehoshaphat was Jimmy on Ed, Edd n Eddy.
Goddammit.
Hi, Eddie!
God.
Hi, Eddie! Bye, Eddie!
Goddammit. Like, the last time I heard that was on Rugrats. Because Tommy's grandpa says Jumping Jehoshaphat's like every freaking word.
Hey, Stu, what are you doing? Making chocolate pudding. Why are you making chocolate pudding at 4 in the morning? Because I lost control of my life.
Best episode ever.
He's like, here's your pudding, Angelica.
Oh, that's okay. Okay.
I'm not hungry anymore.
I remember 4chan quotes pretty much having a close up of Stu's face and him having text saying he's contemplating suicide.
God damn it.
Grossberg doesn't seem to want to talk about this. I wonder why.
I went to Blue Corp today. Oh, do they have blues there?
Oh, did you buy a blue balloon?
Did you buy that DVD of Blue's Clues? See,
no, maybe.
Why won't you defend Maya? Who cares? Let's talk about that pig painting.
Yes.
Because who cares?
Forget
about
our
Maya
client.
Anymore.
Let's talk about everything else that's irrelevant first.
Well, I saw it today. It was in the CEO's office at Blue Corp. Red White's office.
Oh shit.
So you noticed.
Kind of hard not to.
Are you gonna punch us too?
Yes.
Mr. Grossberg, I know you and Mr. White are connected somehow. Connected, you say?
Oh no.
Yes, and I know what it is.
You did
information. You're
lovers.
Ah! You didn't.
You're lovers. Admit it. You're gay for Mr. White.
No.
Ah! Is that something you couldn't understand? You and Mr. White are lovers.
What?
My boy, you sent that pain
my
to
boy.
Him. As a sign of undying love.
What?
My boy, please, let your fancies run away with you.
No,
where do you get these bizarre ideas?
Does not approve of gay men.
I don't understand how you could. That's because I'm not. We're not. Don't be ridiculous.
Capcom does not approve of gay marriage, I guess.
Enough. I'll swallow my pride and tell you all.
I
knew it. They are lovers.
Pride.
I knew it. They are lovers.
No. God lovers. Fucking damn it.
That's pretty much proof. At that point, you can choose anything and you'll still get plot.
So Mr. White built his business on blackmail. What a douchebag.
Seems legit. You know, I'm thinking about this now, and now I suddenly I just thought about something. I'm gonna spoil the first Ace Attorney Investigations game a little bit, saying this.
All right. Interesting. Fuck. Sounds about right. Yes, the DL6 is finished. This isn't going to spoil this game, is it?
No. No, this is a different game altogether.
Okay.
I was saying I'm spoiling a little bit of Ace Attorney Investigations, is what I'm saying.
Okay. While Grossberg is explaining, like, the plot of this game.
the plot of this case.
Pretty much.
Yeah,
What would he want to blackmail you for, anyway? Oh, I know why. He wants your fat.
DL6 sounds rather important. I could be wrong, though.
One person found out. You told White? Yeah, we're BFFs. We're talking over Twitter.
He offered me rich. If he offered you money, then why are you still...
He offered him money, but he had to get the money back, is what he's getting at.
Okay, that makes sense. So I'm like, if he blackmailed you with a lot of money, then why are you still an attorney?
Pretty much.
Yeah, if you would still challenge him, have a close look at Mia's office. Mia's office? Yeah, you'll find her panties in there.
Fuck!
Oh yeah.
How would you know?
How would you know? She kind of changed in office sometimes. Now let's go back to the law office, because I'm kind of bored right now.
It's good to know that Grossberg wants to take down White as well.
The place is cleaned up, and it's kind of empty now. Sigh.
Who's keeping care of that plant?
It's a fake plant.
Nobody.
It's a fake plant.
Oh, it's fake?
Yeah, a lot of offices have fake plants like that.
That's true. Well, I don't work in an actual office at my job, so, eh.
Let's see, we can look through different files. Files A through I, J through S, T through Z. J through S. J through S. Nothing much in here. Dull.
Dull.
Maybe I'll just skim some of this.
Shouldn't we be...
I thought I cut this out. Damn it.
What the fuck? Hello, Wii menu.
Bathroom break. I'll cut it out in editing. Suicide. Ew.
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 A collection of suicide reports. The politicians, policemen... Gasp.
What the crap?
There's writing on most of these in pencil. White. This is Mia's handwriting.
God damn it.
I get it. Mia thought he was involved in these suicides. Dun dun dun.
Oh shit.
Wright drove them all to... Well, that got dark real quick.
And now you understand why I hate this asshole.
Let's find the most disturbing one.
Damn, Phoenix!
What the fuck way to sugarcoat you!
Article about politician suicide. The word white is written in pencil at the top.
So the most disturbing is that a politician committed suicide because of white.
You know, I don't think this would hold up in like I don't think this would really hold up in court.
Also, this is comes a running trend of this. You'll notice something. I'll point it out when it's done, as not to spoil it. God damn it, White.
I fear a nasty accident. You'll slip on more blood.
God damn it.
Transparent.
You'll have a nasty accident, as in you'll slip on a banana peel as soon as you leave my office.
Shit. And here's what I don't get. Phoenix, why are you showing the most incriminating evidence to the guy you're trying to arrest?
Because technically he can't arrest him. How else is he gonna arrest him?
But why would you show the most crucial evidence to the guy you're going after? That's the dumbest idea ever!
Actually, he's trying to lure him out so he can pretty much showcase him in court. This is pretty much the only way he's ever gonna be able to do that.
You could get someone else to do it so that you don't look like a dumbass if something goes wrong with it.
Nope. He's bold. You bribed him. You spied on him. He's a Mr. White is a spy.
Fourth option. I'm a sham. Sorry for wasting your time. God, we're gonna try. I was trying to make that into a meme, but nah.
It's not gonna work.
Too late now.
Yeah. Mr. White is a spy for Blue Team.
Surprise!
See? He'll turn red any second now. See? Red! No, wait. That's blood.
So we still got problem.
Right behind you.
God!
Crap.
Haven't seen that one in forever.
Yeah. Have they finished all those?
I think so. I think they did meet the pyro and they were done.
Yeah.
Wait a second, Mr. White. You're wrong. Just like I am. Because I'm Phoenix wrong. Wait.
You're wrong.
Wait, let me try that again.
I'm a sham. Take my cookie. Mia was on to you. She was keeping tabs. She had every single Firefox browser open.
Fuck. She also probably snuck a wiretap into that giant statue behind you.
What?! Nah, the wiretap we got was too blocky.
Shit.
Remember this is... Secretary's office. We won't be needing an escort from Mr. Wrong. Please connect you to the public prosecutor's office.
Oh, crap.
Sure, sir. One moment, please. You get the worst person ever.
Oh, shit.
That better not be who I think it is.
No, it's not. I want to testify tomorrow. There we go. We succeeded in our goal.
Good. Although I still think that was the worst possible way to go about it.
We succeeded in our goal. He's going to be going into court now.
Yes, but since he's willing
Quiet,
to go
dude.
Into court, he's obviously going to bullshit his way through it.
Well, that's the idea. You kind of expect it.
Really?
What? What, man? Are you even listening? No. The liquidator.
God damn it.
That's a great wrestling.
The executioner, the hatchet man, the liquidator, the killer. God damn it.
What, man? The milkman. Who you fucking think I mean?
But I thought it was. God, I can't remember that Clue reference anymore. I haven't played Clue in forever.
It was Miss Mustard.
A Clue.
It was Mr. Mustard.
It was Colonel Mustard in the kitchen with the candlestick. God damn it. There we go.
How do you kill somebody with a candlestick?
It was always Colonel Mustard.
How do you kill someone with a candlestick?
It can happen. Or maybe it's the thing that holds the candle itself. You know how, like, they kind of put it on a little spike?
Ah, yeah. And now we have like the only detective ever in this area.
Harry Potter!
God fucking damn it, comes to! And his
name
is Larry.
Name is Larry.
No, he was not the murderer, you moron.
Gumshoe, that was 2 months ago and he was proven innocent. What is wrong
also,
with you?
Oh, God!
Also,
damn it, Mr. White.
Also, Gumshoe, you were right there when Mia was dead.
You were also assumingly right outside the door listening in on the conversation. Yet you're assuming that Red White is correct and you're going to arrest Phoenix. What a jackass!
And I think he's just going off of, oh, he said he did it. I better do my job.
That's essentially how Gumshoe does everything. It's like, oh, that guy did it? Welp, I guess I have to arrest them now.
He's going to defend himself, isn't he?
Of course.
Well, no other lawyer's going to try and go against White.
Hi, Maya. They let you out of detention.
Hooray!
Yay, she's free.
And now...
Now I'm afraid we switch places. Don't!
It's all your fault.
Don't bring this up to her, God! Freaking... Let her... Why?
Let her be happy, Phoenix.
Nope.
I know, she's all happy. Oh, look, I'm out!
Yeah, now I'm in jail.
You see? Oh. It's like, shit.
How many people does that man need to destroy before he's satisfied? I don't know.
Asshole.
I don't know, you kinda got close to that tree there.
I know, right?
It's like, everything I touch dies! Defend me in court. Cheer me on in court. Help me break out of here.
Help me break out of here. Give me a spoon. I'll tunnel my way out of jail.
You cheer for me in court. Yay.
Sweet.
Cheer for me for you. You mean like a cheerleader?
Oh, God, no.
I like this reaction. I thought it was funny.
Alright,
I can cheer for you. What do you mean? I better go get a uniform and some pom-poms now.
Shit.
Wait.
Maya.
I'm kidding. Jeez.
Maya,
you know what's funny?
Adorable,
you know what's
for 5 seconds and listen.
You know what's funny?
She was more than willing.
You know what's funny? I actually selected that and I didn't actually expect her to do that. That's the funny part.
Was that before you learned what Maya's personality is like?
No, I knew how she's like. I just selected that, but I didn't know she'd actually do it. I didn't know she'd actually react that way.
I'm gonna go get some pom-poms. Wait.
What'd be great is if she was actually there, and then the next time you see her in court, she's actually dancing.
We're just like, why?
Go right. Shut up.
No, it'd be like in Curse's Cowardly Dog, where Kurt's cheering on Eustace to exercise a demon.
Get that demon,
rah, rah, rah.
God damn it. And next time we're going to take out this asshole.
Yep.
Damn right.
Well, and that'll take up a whole 2 parts.
Ouch.
Holy shit.
Oh, this is when the game starts getting lengthy with this.
Cases.
Yes. And I'm gonna cut out that Wii. Menu thing.
Hey. The whole 3 seconds that it didn't really waste any time.
Oh no!
No! I don't know.
You guys, next part.